Alrighty, Mario. Got a juice. I gotta meet up with a group of Sonic fans. Have fun, Sonic. By the way, don't you find those conventions or whatever a little cringy? Sometimes. But these are kids, and they love me. See ya. Hey, kids, it's me, Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog. Remember, kids, if you put your mind to something you really like, you can do it.
Sonic, can you say the line from Super Smash Bros. Game, please?
Aww, of course I can, little girl. Sonic's the name, speed's my game.
Woohoo!
Lies.
Huh?
And deceit.
What do you mean?
All you famous characters give us hope that we can be what we want and nothing can stop us but ourselves.
What are you talking about?
And there's a reason to our life we're living, but we just have to find it. But at the end of the day, all you higher-ups just care about yourselves. All you want is to make yourselves look good.
Not true!
If a child wants to become the fastest track runner in his school, can he do it?
Heck yeah! You just gotta put your mind to it, right, kids?
And if he's crippled?
Oh.
Sonic, can he?
Yeah, Sonic, can he?
Come on, man, what's your problem?
I'm going to prove you wrong, Sonic the Hedgehog, in a race.
Are you kidding me? I could run 100 circles around you in seconds.
You're gonna lose, big bully! Go, Sonic!
You can't beat me in this race, because you don't have wings to begin with.
Ah, crap.
Beat him, Sonic. You could do this, just like you said. You could do anything if you put your mind into it.
Then prove it. Beat me in this race. No holds barred.
Well, yeah, I can.
No, really?
Yeah, really.
A week from now at the Butter Building Tower, 2:30 p.m. So I can beat your so-called hero, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Mario? How the frick do I fly? Dark Pit challenged you to a flying race, huh? I don't know, Sonic. I've been on adventures that jumping hasn't always pulled through. I had to use my different abilities and power-ups to defeat Bowser. I got it! You need to join a flying class! School? Come on, Sonic. Every hero has to do it. Not every game is just running and jumping. I have a friend who works at the Mushroom Kingdom College. I'll talk to him and see if he'll let you join. The semester has started, after all. I don't know. I was never a fan of school. What about your fans, Sonic? You know what, Mario? You're right. I gotta prove to the kids and to Dark Pit that anyone can do what they want. They just have to set a goal for themselves. Time to learn how to fly! Excuse me, but could you help us find room 828? It's the aviation class. Please? It's kind of important.
Ah, nantaguzin. Watashi wa sagashita. Watashi wa sujikan. Kodera no doka oideta.
Hey, Sonic? Do you, speak Japanese? Not me.
Mario? Sonic? Lucina? Charizard? Fox? And is there a... Mars? Oh, I apologize. Marth? Is there a Marth here? No? Okay, that's everyone.
Okay, welcome students to the class of aviation. I'll be your instructor today, Mr. Pitt.
Oh, for the love of Oh Man Gan, please stop coming in and out of my sessions whenever you
please. Shut up, nerd!
Anyways, you can all call me Mr. Pitt.
More like Mr. Armpit!
Yo, making fun of nerds is fun and all, but don't you have anything else to do, Old Man Gan?
Like make money and fuck bitches?
Sure.
That was back in the day. As you can see, I'm too old for that now. Squirrel boy.
Listen, man, I'm not a kid anymore. I'll kick your ass.
Excuse me. I will not tolerate that kind of behavior and language in my classroom.
Yeah. Unless you want to settle this argument outside.
You bet your ass, astronaut, I do.
Nice save, Sonic.
Fighting on school grounds will result in being expelled, Sonic.
What about Old Man Gan?
I know, but everyone is scared of him. Who knows what would happen if you piss a Ganondorf off? Ganons have the ability to control powerful dark magic.
So basically, he's allowed to be a jerk whenever and wherever?
Unfortunately so.
Squirrel boy!
Relax, Sonic. If we're expelled, you can't prove to the children they can do anything they set their mind to. Just ignore him.
I know.
Now, class, lesson number one. Acceptance. First thing you should do as a person, or a hedgehog, or adorable yet unsettling inanimate object that's able to walk and talk with no explanation, is accept the fact. You were born with this gift. Others prefer to run faster than the speed of sound, possess dark magic, or be born a dragon. But hey, you're not children, people. In life, you are what you are and not what you think.
Wait.
Huh? Say that what? Again.
Anyways, lesson two. Practice. Born with your talent or not, practice makes perfect. Scientific fact. If you do the same thing over and over, you'll eventually get better at it. Quicker. More efficient. On to lesson three. Everyone is different. I'm talking about size, shape, and form. Yes, Charizard? Anyone else catch that? No? Okay, so it does sound like a bunch of growling. I'm sorry, Charizard. I don't understand you. Yes, Lucina?
The laws of aviation differ from people to animals to machines. What I mean by that is, it will take more energy and a greater force to lift oneself airborne than someone else of a lesser mass. Charizard, for example, I'm only 100 pounds and Zard is double of that. Basically saying it will be easier for me to fly and may fly longer.
Luckily, since this class has about a similar weight and body size, we can skip lesson 4. Lesson 5.
Hey, Pit? How many lessons are there?
We're on lesson 5, so 5 out of 69 lessons.
Hey, Sonic? Yeah, Mario? When did you say the race was?
A week from 6 days ago. Why?
What are you going to do?
What am I gonna do? That class didn't teach me diddly squat! No one in that class had wings besides Charizard! And how the frick was he a student? He's a dragon!
Alright! We need to calm down! It can't be that bad! Have you mastered your jetpack?
My jetpack? What jetpack?
The jetpack Pit handed out to everyone in the class before they left! Don't tell me you actually thought you needed wings!
Right.
Just give up already, Sonic. You know you lost.
Yeah, right. You
Sonic,
can do it, Sonic!
Sonic!
Go! Come on! Come on, what the frick? Sonic, don't tell me you don't remember how to use it.
It's not that. I just wasn't paying attention.
Mamma mia! Work, you stupid jetpack! Work! You know what? Screw this.
Hey!
no way I'm losing a race.
Yahoo!
I knew you could do it, Sonic.
You cheated. Your so-called hero is a cheater.
Nuh-uh. You said no hold barred. That means anything goes.
Thanks, kid. You're a great listener. So remember, kids, no one is perfect, but the brain can be. If you put your mind to it, you can do, well, almost anything.